What the goddamn hell is that, Foxglove?
Sounds like tambourines.
Whoa, Marcel. Ooh, havoc.
Colonel, what a pleasant surprise.
Don't give me that bleeding heart routine, Giddy. I want to know what those
priests.
Priests, what are they doing?
Praying.
Praying? What are they praying for?
Like their new home.
Home? Home? What home? God's tooth, Giddy, what have you done?
Like I said, Colonel, what good's a camp with no leg? But a temple.
Temple? No. No!
Yeah, I'm going back to the urban ghettos. Poverty, crime, trash, disease, honest work.
No, you can't do that!
I've had good years here. Wonderful kids, some success stories. But I want to give something back. These people need a place to let their sheets down.
Giddy, no, you can't do it. You can't do it, you can't! These people, I hear they wipe with their bare hands.
That's just it. They don't use water.
Giddy, look. I'll be the first to admit I've been rash.
Oh, no, wait. Here comes one of them now. Here, wait a minute. Ah, Your Excellence!
Giddy, are you out of your mind?
Your Excellence, please shake hands with a good friend of mine. It's Colonel Hershey.
I love you.
Get out of here, Giddy!
Your Excellence, 5 minutes, and then we'll finish the paperwork, okay?
Giddy, please, you've got to listen to me!
Part of me hears what you say, and then part of me doesn't. Jack boots and marching tunes are a thing of the past. Bare feet and mantras are taking over the country.
Oh, no, not you, Giddy! Now, listen, there's gotta be some way!
There's always Champ of the Lake.